We are looking at how to pronounce the name of this Chinese historical figure and emperor, as well as how to say more interesting Chinese names. How do you go about pronouncing this one? Qing Shi Huang. Qing Shi Huang. Pretty straightforward once you know. Qing Shi Huang. And now you know. Here are more videos on how to pronounce more Chinese names whose pronunciations aren't exactly always obvious. I'll see you there to learn more.